Hi everyone, this is Jack from Sifos. So today I will introduce our new interactive board to you. This board is our latest product. It has four main features. So first, I will introduce our first feature. The first feature in this product is super slim. The super slim means, first, this body is super slim. And second, this edging. This edging is super slim. So let me show you how slim it is. So this slim, you can see here, the body is only about 30 millimeters, about 33. So this is very, the edging, this is very slim. The second, the edging, let me show you. So you will see here, like this edging is only about 2 millimeters. So you see here, for the whole body, this full side is only about 2 millimeters. Very slim. My second feature I will introduce to you, this inner board has built in the front, the interface. The front interface is very user friendly. So let me show you one by one to you. This is the button for the whole power. So this button, this tool is for the power control for the TV board and also the PC, OPS PC inside. So this is one for turn the menu. This one change the input channels. This tool will change the audio. The audio. So you can make the audio big or lower. So this is for the audio. So this part, this is for the IR touch. So if you have all the third PC inputs and you want to use our board to control PC, you can use this one to control it. This is for the HDMI input. So you can third party computer, you can input to it. So there are these I have as audio, the mic input. And also there are some the USB input here. This is for the VGA input. And also most important, we have the front speaker, like this one. This we have two speakers, left and right. So the front speaker, the good thing for the front speaker is we can make the audio more clear, more cool, the high quality audio. So this is for the front interface. So you see it's very user friendly. So our third feature for this inner board is this is the dual operation system. Dual operation system means they have two systems built in. So first, you see here, this interface, this is the Windows-based. So we already have OPS PC, Windows-based built-in. So it's all the Windows here. So for this Windows, we already built-in the Whiteboard software. So for example, this Whiteboard software, so you can use this software to write something. For example, I want to say, welcome to HDFox. So this may be our software for the Intel whiteboard, but of course there's more functions. So this is for the Windows based. So how about the Android based? Android based here, this has a quick button here. So you just touch it and goes to the home. And then this will change the Android system. So the Android system also has the whiteboard software here. And also, we have some more application. So you can touch, this application. So you can install any APK here. So for example here, we can install the Adobe, we can install some other, any APK here. So this is for the Android system. Our last feature I want to share with you, and this is the most important and most interesting part. The feature is for the sharing. Let me show you how sharing means. So first, I have one computer here, and this is Intel board, and I want to make a presentation, so use my own computer. So in this application, you can use one HDMI cable, connect this front HDMI input,
And you use one USB touch cable here and here. So often connects. So let me show you here. Use your HDMI to connect. So this will show you they have other input signal. So then they automatically change to the input signal. So you see here, this internet board will change to my computer. And I can touch it. So you see here, I touch it. So for example, I change to the my computer, I choose the picture, like this one. Okay? So this way for the inputs share the computer screen by the HDMI cable. So what about I do not want to use this HDMI cable. I don't want this, I want to throw this away. But I still want to share my computer screen to this internet board. How can we do that? How can we achieve that? I don't want to use the HDMI cable. And then you can use our screen push, we call the sharing function. So first you go to this home page, and here you go to Android system here. Android system, this has a screen push. First you should connect this screen push. So you connect it, and then you should use this one, the sharing terminal. This terminal is driver free, like this one. You should insert to the computer. Use the SD and the VJ and the USB, sorry. This will be installed in computer automatically. So you see the lighting will become the blue. When the blue is changing, means this is searching the server. So when the lighting becomes stable, and then the system can be used. So let me wait about less than 1 minute. So right now you see the lighting is stable now, no changing. So this means it's working now. So right now you see here, you just need to click this one and see the magic will happen. So let me show you. Just click. You see they change to the blue and to the red. You see the screen will change. This will change to my computer screen. So by this way, you can do anything in computer, and then this will synchronize automatically. You see here. So you see the screen will synchronize this entire board. So right now, you just use the finger to touch it. So for example, the computer screen. So all is synchronized. So you control the picture sharing, everything here. So all this is controlled through the Wi-Fi, through this terminal. So this will be like a magic, so no more cable connection. So this is for the sharing your computer to the entire board. So people always thinking right now, the mobile phone is so popular. So in case, how about I want to share my phone, like my phone. Picture I want to share to this entire board. So in that case, how can we do that? So this let me show you here. So first you should go to the home, go to the Android system. So here we have the cast function. We have two kinds of phone. First is the iOS, means iPhone. You can share to the screen. Second is the Android phone. Because right now I'm using the iPhone 5. So you should choose this one. You see here the AirPlay server. So how you can do that? You should go to your phone and go to the AirPlay here. Connect and open the AirPlay and from the server and connect it. And then I connect to it here. So you see here, this is my phone screen. So you can change it. You can see here. So this is my screen. So you see here, face mode. So this is about sharing the phone picture to the internet board. So that is all about our features of the sharing. So in this case, these are four main features. I'm gonna summarize for you. So first is super slim body. Second, this has the front interface, so it's very user friendly. And third function, this has the dual operating system, Windows and Android. So the last feature for this one, this can sharing. You can share your computer screen, share your mobile phone screen to this internet board. So that's all about this new internet board. So if you want to know more information, please contact our sales people. So that's all. Thank you.